here for the challenge.
What is your name, champion?
My name is Edward Tail.
Well, Mr. Tail, I assume you know the rules. Begin when ready.
Actually, I am unfamiliar with the rules. Could you remind me?
Simple, really. 3 days. You have 3 days to tell me a story of magic. Story. Greatest form of magic, true to nature. Not the power of my own.
And if I fail?
You will be turned to stone!
Once, a little while ago, there lived a young man and a young woman who hated each other. As kids, they had relatively the same lives. With age came wonders. Both were dabblers in the truest sciences, one of nature and one of truth. A timeless battle.
William, we gotta talk about something. Marriage. I'm marrying Ariel. And I can't think of anything better than have my older brother as my best man.
Olivia! Olivia! I have some excellent news to tell you. I'm getting married! What's wrong?
Who are you marrying, Ariel?
Marcus.
Needless to say, the two spent a lot of unwanted time with each other. Unfortunately, I am far too tired to remember. Turn me to stone.
Lucky you. I'll give you one night's rest. And then we'll see where this story goes.
Time was twisted for these two, fates locked on the same path, literally.
How are you?
I'm good. Are you going
somewhere? Yes, I'm on my way to work. Are you?
Can we
walk together? Alright, are you on your way to work?
Passion-infused creations beautifully inspiring one another. with ember sparks the flame, the sound of thunder. For a while, time withers all things.
I come back.
After that, she spoke with his family. "He's dead," they said. "Go away." Hurt and alone, she was left in the darkness. If only that was the end.
Well?
Unfortunately, I am too tired to remember. Turn me to stone.
You do have one more day, so stay. Tomorrow, we will see if your tale can stand the test.
Months passed. Time danced to a stop, and Ophelia's magic faded into myth. When all was dark, the day came. A feeling of sorts, bred only by something of truth and nature.
Never has anyone beat my challenge. You have quite the knack for storytelling, Mr. Tail. What is the wish of your dreams?
I wish that your cold heart could feel love. Let it fill with dreams. Not all the world's magic is at the flick of a wrist.
The end.
Oh, excuse me, sir. Pardon me, sir.